We actually got my stepdad with me today. Sonny, what's up, buddy?
Another day.
Another day. So we're actually going to get the 224 loaded up. We're going to put it on a small, I got a bumper pull trailer. We'll put this on, get it loaded up. This thing don't weigh but about 1,700 pounds. I did load the rear tires, but it doesn't, it added probably 150 pounds maybe. So not a lot of weight that we loaded on that. But anyway, so we'll take it and we'll load it on the small bumper pull trailer and get over and start helping move some dirt. We got the box blade on the back, bucket on the front, and should be really all we need. So let's get it loaded up. Yeah, I don't think we'll burn through a tank of gas doing the work.
Not if he ain't got that much dirt.
Yeah. All right, we'll put the bumper pull on it. It's got a 5,000 pound axle on it, so it should carry this 224 pretty easy. Oh! Good Lord, what are you trying to do? Ho! That's good right there, ho! Now that we got the trailer hooked up. All right, we made it over here. This is the house. I'm gonna show you, that's the pile of dirt. It's just a small pile of dirt, but we're gonna take the 224 off. But let me show you behind this house. It's a beautiful piece of property. It's on the bay. And so it's under construction, obviously. So let me show you his backyard. It's absolutely gorgeous. So this is his backyard. Man, you talk about beautiful. This is the bay. So we live by the Gulf of Mexico. And so this is the bay that goes here, and then across the woods on the other side of the bay, small stretch of land, and then the Gulf of Mexico. So we're actually cutting the water line. There's a water line here. We're going to be putting dirt on the side of the house here. So we're going to cut this water line, set it off on a tree line over here, and then that way I don't keep running over it. All right, get to work. If I could get Sonny to start working, we'd be all right.
I'm ready.
your box. So we'll do one scoop here along the wall, and then we'll start shaping it, and then we'll see what the homeowner wants to see. If I say the homeowner, he's actually my buddy. I'm trying to sound official over here. Yeah, we'll dump some more here all the way to the edge of the garage door, and then we'll shape it and see what else he wants to bring in here. Probably need some compacting too, you know. It's looking, I mean, you know, I'm telling you, that small tractor is exactly what you
that
need.
Nice.
Yeah, it's
that's
what you
nice
need
size. Nice size.
For a home, a small, you know, small lot for a homeowner. is getting this shaped up pretty good here. So he's kind of sloped it a little more here. It'll work. Well, there's a low spot there. That's the thing about these cameras. They don't really show, you know, three-dimensional, two-dimensional. But it's coming along. Can you squeeze right there? Look at that beautiful American flag waving in the wind like that on that water. Pretty awesome. All right, we're done. Sonny, what do you think?
I think that was a day's work.
A day's work, wasn't it?
It's a day's work worth a couple chicken strips and a hamburger.
Yeah, he literally paid me in chicken strips and a hamburger. You believe that? He did buy me a Sunday, so.
We didn't starve.
Anyway, that little 224, man, I'm telling you, man, it's a workhorse. I don't think I could have got my skid steer back here. I don't think I could have got my Big T 574 out here. So it was a perfect
job.
It's a perfect size for it. So anyway, so hey, listen, we appreciate you guys watching. Take care. God bless you guys.